Back in during winter session, I had a student that was ready to drop out. She had experienced death in her family last year. Her adoptive mother was struggling. She was struggling emotionally, mentally, but still trying to focus on school and still working and trying to do what she needed to do in order to survive and keep her head above water. But she was struggling with her classes, didn't do well during fall semester and winter session, and left me an email saying that she just didn't think that she was cut out for school and that she was considering dropping out. And instead of replying to an email, I thought that it might be a little bit more difficult for her to reject me and our program if she heard my voice. And so sometimes those micro moments come with you taking a moment to create these memorable moments in the lives of our students. And so I picked up the phone and I left her a voicemail, just letting her know the importance of continuing to get up. No matter where life takes you, it doesn't matter how many times you fall down, what counts is how many times you get up. And so I went on to tell her that even if she just got up out of bed and she washed her face and she brushed her teeth and she pulled her hair back into a ponytail and she didn't make it any further than the couch, she got up. And that's what mattered. And each day, if she just tried to do a little bit more, that I was certain without a doubt that she would find her way back to SCC and that she would, without a doubt, be able to complete her classes and go on to do the phenomenal, magnificent things that I know that she's capable of doing. And her response to that voicemail came almost a month later, and I was really concerned that she was gonna drop out. Until I went and I started doing my rounds and checking how many of my Guardian Scholars returned for the next semester. And I was able to see that she had enrolled in 14 units. And my heart was just so full because I knew that she hadn't given up. And then she replied with an email saying that she heard every word that I said and that it was my words that would continue to inspire her to get up and do what she needed to do to take care of herself and take care of her mom. And I'm just so thankful that I'm able to be a part of these students' journey, that I'm able to contribute to their lives in a way that leaves a mark, not just a mark that says I was there, but a mark that makes a difference and helps them to believe in the possibilities of things happening for them, in knowing that their lives matter, and that no matter what they've been through, no matter how much trauma they've experienced, that they absolutely are deserving of success, that college can be for them, and it is for them, and I'm just thankful for the opportunity to be able to contribute and help them to see the possibilities in their lives and the opportunities that lie ahead for them.